Jukebox has been unlocked. Sweet. Additional songs have been added. Oh, then we have to play Martial Arts next! Okay, so there's one finished. Yeah, present day! Present time! Ha ha ha! To be the world's strongest fighter, the best of the best. A dream shared by many, but one young warrior believes he truly has what it takes to claim the title. By making the skills of other masters his own, he intends to prove himself. Muay Thai, professional wrestling, lucha libre, kopo, sambo, and sumo. The most powerful techniques of these storied traditions he will learn. All he needs to do is bait his opponents into revealing their secrets. Let's do this. I kind of want to do this one in Japanese, because it's Seki Tomokazu that is the that's the voice actor for
No matter who they are, every fighter's got the same dream. To be the best of the best.
But yeah, he's Ken from Weisskreutz, and also Von Fennell. He does a bunch of stuff.
Go on this journey. To put my skills to the test. To challenge the world's masters and make their techniques my own. But they're warriors too. Walking the same path, striving for the same goal. Heirs to traditions and keepers of knowledge. And like me, they probably got plenty of pride. They'll not give up their secrets without a fight. So I'll give them one, push them to the limit, and force them to use their techniques. And when they do, I'll be ready. I'll see everything. I'll roll with the punches until they throw the ones that count.
Love that line. Yeah, we're gonna keep the default name. Masaru Takahara.
I'll fight my way to the top, and the world will know my name. Or maybe I'll fall short in the end. But hey. Only one way to find out.
Yeah! God damn it. I was kind of hoping that wasn't his grunt and that was like Lenny Hart. Here we go. Okay, I think I'm gonna take on Jackie Iaukea first.
Jackie Iaukea!
In sumo, where the most highly and mighty and physically dominant athletes vie for supremacy, this Hawaiian wrestler is hailed as a once-in-a-generation talent. After failing to achieve his lifelong dream of becoming a Yokozuna, however, he renounced the sport and resolved instead to conquer the mixed martial arts world.
Okay!
Oh, looking for a fight? Ha! Bring it on! I've never lost to a man of Japan! And if you think a sumo's all brawn and no finesse, you're in for a wake-up call!
Mm. techniques. In the present day chapter, Masaru can learn abilities during battle. When struck by certain enemy attacks, he'll immediately acquire and be able to use them.
I'll try not to send you home with a limp. You won't walk this off.
As cool as all this is,
so predictable.
No one can stop a sumo when he's fired up.
It was a bad idea to get into a corner there.
You lose.
I don't have to go through the intro again, do I? No, I don't. No, it was dumb for me to go into the corner.
Jackie Elkea.
Okay.
Oh, and if you... Send you home with a limp.
Easy.
So, you're doing this for real? Fine by me.
Okay, then.
I like your style.
So predictable.
You won't walk this off!
So predictable!
Hold on a second, I want to check something real quick. Hold on, I want to check something. Because I think there's another attack that you can learn from Jackie. Let me just make sure. Okay. Yep.
Damn it.
Oh, down he goes. Never mind.
Now,
we're not getting that other technique.
You win! Oh boy, that stings. But you got me. Put on a little weight, and you might have a shot at making Yokozuna! Ha ha ha!
Okay, let's get Max Morgan next.
Max Morgan!
The unquestioned king of American professional wrestling has since leveraged his fame to become a Hollywood star. However, he has resumed his training with a renewed passion after learning Masaru Takahara's ambition to become the world's top fighter.
Okay!
Okay, brother.
Let's do this! Max Morgan's gonna take you for a ride on the pain train! First class! This one's for the people. Let's give the crowd something to remember. Here comes the boom!
Damn it!
Got him.
Now that was one hell of a show.
You win.
Gotta hand it to you, kid. That was a Max Morgan level performance. Maybe even better.
Okay.
You seek to become the strongest.
And so the path you walk has led you to me. There are many arts, but there is only one Koppo. Defeat me, and we will speak of its secrets. Let us begin. Let us hold nothing back.
There we go. I was waiting for that. There, took him down. One German suplex.
You win!
Perhaps the time has come for bold young fighters to lead martial arts into a new era.
Tulahan, a tovarish of a great superpower, this special forces operator trained relentlessly in the art of assassination and hand-to-hand combat. He can render even the most powerful opponents helpless by striking at their joints and other weak points with deadly precision.
Okay!
Fools and children fight with their fists. Come, I'll show you how civilized warriors make their opponents submit.
Yeah.
So predictable. Then without further ado, my turn. Intend to carry on like that, and I'll have to adapt.
Damn it!
I take no chances.
Pretty much trying to sandbag this at this point.
My turn.
Nice. A nice ending to that one.
You outwitted me.
Yeah!
Okay.
You win!
Even with my superior grappling technique, you outwitted me. Well done.
So that just leaves two left. Let's save first.
Nam-kyat.
Blessed with surpassing agility and flexibility, this young man trained day and night that he might transform his body into the perfect weapon and become a Muay Thai champion. Those who have faced him in the ring often speak of his divine right foot, with which he can deliver a blindingly fast knockout blow.
Okay!
You must be tired, having come all the way from Japan. Don't worry, I'll end it quick. You won't even have a chance to lay a finger on me.
To me. Heads up!
So you're not all talk. This ought to blow you away. Let's finish this.
How do you deal with grapples here? Probably not well. Oh, hell yeah!
It's over!
This one.
Come on, let's
The Great Aja.
This famed Japanese wrestler, master of the moves of the legendary luchador heel El Rudo. While his skills are impressive, his willingness to bend the rules and maim his opponents led some to call him the Angel of Death.
Okay.
Well, if it isn't the mother himself. Wanna learn a trick or two? Alright? I'll teach you how it feels to get your ass beat by the best.
Yeah.
Let's see what he is weak to. Weak to rolling wheel. Okay.
You ready to throw down? Yeah! Shit!
Oh, I reversed it. Enough to finish? Yes, it was.
God damn.
Yeah, this is the, like, point of no return. And there's the man himself.
The so-called masters you defeated, whose techniques you made your own in your quest to become the very best. You left them alive, and so others were free to follow in your wake. I, on the other hand, ensured my victories were complete. Without exception. Namkiat, the naive brat. That gaudy luchador, the great Aja. Simple-minded Han. Jackie, still dreaming of a squandered youth. Max, who was never more than a mere showman. And of course, that doddering fraud Moribe. Each lay dead at my feet when I was finished. For true triumph is found only in death. In the extinguishing of a life and its legacy, you glory in nothing. And who am I, you ask? I am that which you yearn to become, the greatest warrior. Odie O'Bright!
Odie O'Bright.
You son of a bitch.
You son of a
warrior. Like hell you are. You're nothing but a cold-blooded murderer. with Namkiat speed. The great Aja's acrobatics. Han's guile, Jackie's strength. Max's determination, Moribe's wisdom. And with my own righteous fury,
I will end you!
I will end you! Masaru Takahara versus Odie Albright.
Join your comrades soon enough.
There!
I basically got him stunlocked.
We've taken each other's measure. Now the real fight begins.
There,
good.
There we go. Just had to get to that last bit.
But I am the strongest. And most.
You're the strongest, but you got stunlocked! Not my fault your AI sucks. You win! Perfect. And that wasn't perfect!
It's only just begun, boy. This ambition of yours. One after another, without end. Others will come. Take your head and your crown. You stand in judgment with bloodied hands and will again, as well you should. It is your nature. How long until the next?
How about shut the fuck up, Odie? Masaru Takahara.
It's you, isn't it? The greatest warrior. Which means that when I've beaten you, I'll be the best of the best.
Tomokazu Seki. Jackie Iakea. Oh, slap. No, that's awesome. No, I think he also has the Worldbreaker's Wrath. Max Morgan. They got mostly rookies in this role. Moribe. Mark Oda and Yosuke Akimoto. Yeah, and they got actual Asians for the Asian roles. Tula. Yeah, a lot of these tracks sound like tracks that, like, ended up getting not used in Street Fighter 2. A winner is you. All right, that's going to be it for this session. And that's it for the present day chapter. All right, thank you everyone for watching. We'll see you tomorrow for your karaoke throwdown. And let's throw it to Sai.